what's that? I don't know what I'm doing, but I text her WhatsApp. Telling her to come through and then I copped a Big Mac. Milkshake and some large fries, it cost £4.50. Take the gherkin out of the inside. Who's that? What's that? I don't know what I'm doing, but I text her WhatsApp. Telling her to come through and then I copped a Big Mac. Milkshake and some large fries, it cost £4.50. Take the gherkin out of the inside. House party on a cold night, I got goosebumps, but it's alright. Got a Grey Goose for a good price, and I mixed that with coconut ice. 2 a.m. and I'm in town, dancing in the street like I'm Chris Brown. Bouncer comes and we pinned down, but he let me go for £20. Where's my wallet? Swear it was in my pocket. My bank card was in there and I need to make a deposit. I think I'm about to vomit. I shouldn't have ate that omelette. Bought 50p of Bitcoin, made £2 a profit. My mate says he's lost it. I thought he meant my wallet. Can't find his phone, so he asked me to call it. Who's that? What's that? I don't know what I'm doing, but I text her WhatsApp. Telling her to come through and then I copped a Big Mac. Milkshake and some large fries, it cost £4.50. Take the gherkin out of the inside.
No gherkin.
Who's that? What's that? I don't know what I'm doing, but I text her WhatsApp. Telling her to come through and then I copped a Big Mac. Milkshake and some large fries, it cost £4.50. Take the gherkin out of the inside. This girl knows nothing. She can't tell if I'm bluffing. She can't have a good discussion without her trying to push my buttons. And she's not that good with numbers. She stole a half my jumpers. Took her to meet my family and she squared up to my cousin. Yeah, she's mad. She tried to fight my dad. Got her a taxi from the airport and she tried to bump the cab. And she stole my cap. She burnt down my flat. She went to the club and put her drinks on my tab. Now I'm vexed, I'm broke, but I'm not your average bloke. Went in her purse and placed a kilo of coke. And then I said goodnight, dialed 999. Police locked her up, gave her intent to supply. Bye. 2 hours late for school, but you can't blame me. Fried egg sandwich, white bread, bottle of HP. Ask my cousin when you grow up, what do you wanna be?
What'd he say?
He said a dealer, cause he hates the police.
Okay.
On his birthday, he went from 11 to 13.
Why?
Because fuck 12, he controls the streets. Who's that? What's that? I don't know what I'm doing, but I text her WhatsApp. Telling her to come through and then I copped a Big Mac. Milkshake and some large fries, it cost £4.50. Take the gherkin out of the inside.
No gherkin.
Who's that? What's that? I don't know what I'm doing, but I text her WhatsApp. Telling her to come through and then I copped a Big Mac. Milkshake and some large fries, it cost £4.50. Take the gherkin out of the inside.
Fuck your gherkins, McDonald's. I've never ever bought a burger and not taken the gherkin out of the inside.
Yeah. I said I feel invisible.
Yo,
they like Poppy, what you getting to? I pop a burger retarded. Wait. Yeah. Yeah.
I'ma just go for it, I think.
Good. Five C4 if you can.
It's not blowing. It didn't blow.
Alright, it's gonna have a debt.
Is it offline? Bro, what? It didn't blow up. Why didn't it blow up? I placed 4 C4.
And then I have a C4 debt and you just blow it.
Okay. I got timer. There's a respawn timer on Doom.
Like a 20 second, yeah, it's small.
I never knew that. Wait, check logs. Right, did it blow up and just did no damage, or did it just not blow up?
I don't think so. I don't think it blew. I didn't hear no explosion. Yeah, no explosion. Here, I have a debt.
Yeah, it didn't blow. Okay.
What? Come up and press R2.
Where is it? Oh, it's over. It blew? Is it down?
Yeah.
Down? Yeah, down. GG.
Well, let's see. They have daddies back here. I don't know how much metal they have in them.
Unlocked. They're unlocked. All the, they're unlocked.
40 slots of metal. That's it.
What stone? Whoa! What?
800.
No, that's just 8,000. 8,000.
800.
Oh yeah, 800 swords.
800 slots.
Yeah.
That's worth it. That's worth it.
That was worth. And then we still got the rep as well.